Well, it's not too bad out there this morning. Temperature 31. Northwest winds currently at 7. That wind's going to get a lot stronger later today, so get ready for some wind. Temperatures probably fall this afternoon. Not going to be nearly as nice as it was yesterday. Temperatures out there right now, 25 up in Ames, 34 Dodge, 38 if you're in Lamoni or Atumwa this morning, so a little milder there. We have a frontal boundary coming into the state right now. It's just west-northwest of us. It's thickening up our clouds. If we do see any sunshine just early this morning, we'll get that chance. There is some moisture coming out of Nebraska early on here. That little area of moisture is going to slide towards us along a cold front, and that front's going to really drop the temperatures later on this afternoon, kicking up the winds as well. That northwest wind makes it feel pretty cold by late today, and we could even get a little bit of rain and snow around lunchtime and into the afternoon here. Better chance looks to be off to the north and northeast of us as well. Here's Futurecast bringing in those clouds, thickening them up this morning. By lunchtime, here comes that moisture off to the west. It's likely a little bit of rain and snow mixing together. Probably no accumulation here in central Iowa, but off to the north may see some minor accumulation between today and tonight. They may end up with a dusting perhaps to maybe even a quarter of an inch. In fact, that's all our computer model shows. Light accumulations off to the north, dusting to a quarter of an inch, say north of Highway 30 between later on today and tonight. Again, nothing here. It's just a little bit of light rain and snow. It's very, very light, not much moisture to work with. Next system, the one we're all focusing on, much more potent system. I've skipped ahead to 11 p.m. Wednesday. Notice we're still dry in central Iowa. There's the freezing line. So you get south of that line, and this moisture is rain. North of it, it's snow. That line, we're on the cold side of it the entire event. So this is an all-snow event for us. As we head into Thursday morning, notice that moisture starts to arrive. Light moisture is the light green. It gets heavier as you see these darker greens. So if you see that we're seeing snow with these kind of intensities, this is going to be significant accumulation during the day Thursday, especially Thursday morning into early afternoon. It looks like really heavy snow for us, and then it probably lightens up towards Thursday evening, Thursday night. We'll see some light snow on the backside of this as well as we head towards Friday morning, and that means just more of a mess for us to deal with on Friday. Blowing snow likely to be an issue as well. So that system will come through. Most computer models agree 5 to 10 inches of snow will be possible from that system Thursday into Thursday night. So high temperatures today, 30s for the northern half of the state. These are lunch time highs, if not sooner. Low 40s if we're lucky with some morning sunshine. If we see much of that, we may be able to touch up there. Otherwise, dropping temperatures this afternoon with that strong northwest wind kicking in. A little bit of light rain and snow possible, but again, no accumulation here. Could see some minor accumulations north. Same story tonight. Light snow stays north and northeast with a low of 12. High temperature tomorrow, it's a lot colder for us. 23 Tuesday and Wednesday. Thursday, high of 25. There's that heavy snow moving in. Should be lighter into Friday morning. But again, 5 to 10 inches looks pretty common. Somewhere in the Midwest could see over a foot of snow. It's hard to pinpoint that this far out, but we'll start to know more here over the next couple of days. It's not even onshore yet. This is still up near Alaska.
I was just starting to get used to the fact that my grass is showing.
Yes.
You know.
I had some spring fever. That's what I get for getting spring fever in February.
Thank you.